Hey YouTube, it's me again. I'm continuing the video from earlier. This fight's gonna be extremely long, so I decided to cut it short. Okay, B. No. Dear God. I think this is gonna be harder than penetrating the Virgin Mary. Hey Dragon, why you gotta be so tight? I can't just let it loose sometimes. You know what I'm talking about? No, not today. No, thank you. Oh, crap. I'm a cheat. I hit it with a flash bomb in case you guys are wondering. Oh, nipple! Stop. I'm hitting between the legs. Not succeeding. Yeah. I have yet to cripple the beast. Oh, Lord. A minute into the video. I'm going to try to kill it within 6 minutes. Stop. If I can't, I apologize. Oh, God. As you can see, one swipe from the beast, like, takes out a portion of my health there. Quite a bit. Tell me I got the tank off. And I missed. Ah! Nope. Butt shot! I just hit your butt with a paintball. Hope you're still proud. Alright, I dropped it out of the sky. You can't see me. Apologize. Oh. It's blasting me with it. It's obnoxious voice. I'm gonna set up a pitfall trap, that way I can, like, injure it some more. Not to capture or anything, I just wanna use it to injure it, so I can rage mode. Uh-oh, it's gonna hit me. Uh-oh. Nope, not. That is a pitfall trap, in case you're wondering, YouTube. Walk into it, lady. You gotta be rubbing my nipples. You did. That was a waste. She wasted my pitfall trap. You dirty whore. Okay, YouTube. Video's going in 3 minutes here. I'm gonna run up in three. I'm going to attack this bitch. Stop! Bitch! Help! Stop! Thank you!